people who decide to mow their lawns before 9 a.m. Why do you do this? In the summer, because I want to beat the heat, humidity as much as possible. People who sleep until 9 a.m. and want the world to wait for them to wake up. Why do you do this? 1. Biology. 2. Because unlike early risers, some of us understand the golden rule. Nobody likes a racket when trying to sleep. Early risers complain if a door is shut too loudly at 10 p.m. But if someone asks them to keep it down at 6 a.m. they act like that someone is trying to violate their God-given rights. Knock it out early. Not as hot. This is Texas, bro. After 9 you might die of heat stroke. People who can sleep until after 9 a.m. Why did you decide to not have children? I'm a 23-year-old grad student, not my time for kids yet. Amen. I do want kids, though. So I guess you could say I'm trying to enjoy the limited peace I have. Well, I can lol. So I can sleep until after 9. It is 10:15 now and time for second sleep. See you after 1. I decided when I was young that I wanted to enjoy my life. I like doing whatever I want. NBC, I've never looked at a baby and thought I want that. I obey the laws, mowing them makes them angry. Especially the FBI guys watching all of us. Shit, I've spoken too much. How much do you know? I've been made, I repeat, I've been made. Because it's not as hot. Because I have other things to get done during the day. Because quiet hours typically end around 7 a.m. Monsieur. 7 a.m. lawn mowing. You're a monster. Because I'm an asshole who nuts while thinking about how I wake people up early as fuck. Mowing the lawn midday can burn the fresh cut grass if it's a region that gets super hot. Cut it early and the grass won't burn and die. This guy gets it. I told my neighbor not to mow his lawn one afternoon because it was 98 degrees out. He's all like, I can take the heat. And I'm like, I don't care about you, man. I care about your lawn. As someone who does this for a living, we work 7 to 3 and try to get a lot of work done before it gets really hot and humid. I get people complaining because it's early, but if we were to wait for everyone to wake up, half the job would be done and people would complain. So work early and get complaints, or start later and not finish and get complaints. There's no winning in the end. I'm just trying to do my job and go home. I think 9 is fine even if I'm still in bed. Our builders start at 7 a.m. installing roofs and laying brick, and our wallweed eats at 8, so 9 sounds like a dream. Most of our neighbors have kids and sports and events to get to before noon. And May to September it can hit 90 to 105 degrees, so I get it. There's no perfect time to make noise. Unfortunately, everyone has different sleep cycles and we base noise level laws off of the majority. As someone who doesn't wake up until 10 on the weekends, why would anyone care? I admire their ability to get up that early. To be fair, I live in a city and it's about lawnmower loudness all the time. So I'm pretty used to it. My neighbor mows at 7 a.m. and acts like it's not an inconvenience to the rest of the neighborhood. Oh, he also has chihuahuas. Because my day starts at 3 a.m. Monsieur, be fucking happy I'm not out mowing my grass then. Because I want to. 9 a.m. is a reasonable time. Stop staying up late and wake up at a normal time. There are people who work night shifts, have medical conditions, etc. It's not just people being lazy. Not that I think it's unreasonable to mow your lawn in the morning. Yep, I used to work raves, I get it. We are talking 9 a.m. though. People who post before proofreading, why do you do this? This is why I hate Reddit sometimes, LMAO, it's not that deep, my guy. Well, a couple reasons. The first is mowing before 9 pretty much ensure I get all my work done before the day really gets hot. But secondly, and honestly more importantly, cutting you grass during the hottest portions of the day is bad for it. Your grass will lose more moisture than if you had cut it earlier. And pretty much in time between 7 and 8 a.m. is fair game to start. At some point we have to decide when it's okay for people to make noise. and those are when the noise restrictions typically go off. Makes perfect sense, because they don't gaff if other people have late shifts or classes or what have you. The world is run by daywalkers. That's one reason why I don't like living in urban or some suburban areas. I think your neighbors just hate you, mate. They're probably busy later in the day. Plus, it won't be as hot. In any case, I don't see why it's such a problem. Unless someone's mowing it like 5 to 7 a.m. Monsieur. A. Mowers I don't care too much about as they aren't that loud. I have a neighbor who is a leaf blower jockey and has been out there at 10 at night with it. So they don't lose their asterisk appeal. Asterisk. Don't have a lawn, but funny machine go WHRRRRWRRWHR. Because it is hot after 9. Want to do it before it gets hot, especially when it's a lot of grass. Cause I do what I want. Fine, I'll start doing my mowing at 11:30 p.m. for fuck's sakes. Because I'm a monster. I didn't know this was so divisive. Not a morning person, but I would wake up early in the Houston summer to mow a lawn. Yard work here is tough after 9. I can't even take the dog for a walk between 10 and 7. Honestly, dude, it's usually the first of the errands to get done for the day. After that gets done, it's usually stuff inside the house or running around town. Where I live, it's already hit 100 degrees, and while I don't have grass anymore, I do remember how shitty it is to do it in the 110 plus degree day. I'm sorry it fucks with your sleep cycle, but it's unreasonable to think anyone would wait until the heat hits to go do yard work. My Hoa's landscaping company started this morning at 7:30 a.m. on the dot. Early morning is the best time for outside labor. It's not hot and the sun doesn't burn. Duh. You have to catch the grass while it's still sleeping. People got stuff to do. TBH. You seems to be the selfish one here. You are not looking at the other people pov except your own. 1. It is allowed by law that they can. 2. It gets hotter later in the day. 3. There are other things to do. 4. It's their job. Just a question. Everyone has a different point of view. That's why I asked, Because the legal time I'm allowed to start is 2 hours before that, and you should have planned your sleep schedule around the possibility of your neighbors exercising their legal rights. If you have a job or lifestyle where this isn't possible, well, it sucks to be you. Unfortunately, you can try sleeping with some earplugs like I did for several years when I lived in a noisier area. People stay assuming I'm trying to sleep late. I get it. Mowing the lawn is part of your civil rights. I just hate the noise in general. My landlord has the contract with our lawn guys. And they come every Wednesday at 7:45 a.m., monsieur. 7 fucking 45 every fucking Wednesday. Our neighbors prob think we are evil. 2 have moved out. I want to die every time they start the lawn. I feel you. That's how it was when I was staying in a dorm. The school would have landscapers come out at like 7 a.m., monsieur. So I have a tip to share with you that changed my life. White noise machine. I have an app on my phone and used to use it headphones at night, but that got uncomfortable. Then I plugged my phone into external speakers. That also wasn't ideal because I like to play on my phone until I pass out, so I ended up researching the best white noise machines and highly recommend the Marpak Domusur. It's an award-winning white noise machine. Whatever that means, but I trusted the reviews and so glad I did. I did this because of a snoring housemaid, but noticed it completely drowned out the crazy street noise too. I live in a major city. Or just get a fan. Fans work too. My boyfriend uses those big white square fans to sleep every night. My white noise machine has adjustable frequencies though, so I can make it lower or higher, more muffled, or more sharp sounding. There are a lot of pitch options which I find so useful depending on what I'm trying to drown out. I work for a university. I don't work in the grounds department, but I do work for housing. We have to get started early because once students are out and around campus, it can become really challenging to get our work done with them in our way. For example, a big open area of grass that needs mowing will be filled with college students after 9 a.m., making it nearly impossible to efficiently cut it. So basically, if the students want a well-kept campus, they need to be okay with us starting things early. I recommended this to Op, but I don't want you to miss it either, so I want to recommend you a white noise machine. It will change your life. Haha. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.